Yes, hi.
Good evening. I don't think so. It's
myself Anup.
Anyway, so this is
and we are having a nursery in Kalangut by name Green Fingers Nursery Goa.
Green Fingers. Tell us today what's on show.
We are the regular participants of
Green Club.
Okay.
And this time we are having some anthuriums.
Yeah.
Adeniums, then euphorbia, roses, bush pepper, some organic manures like neem.
Yeah.
Potting soil. Goat manure, vermicompost, coco peat and cow dung.
Goat manure also you are getting nowadays?
Goat manure.
Which and from where?
We are basically going to the traditional goat rearers and from there we manage to arrange.
Your offerings are always appreciated in Green Club.
Yes, I know.
What is most popular, not only here, in general?
In general, mostly in urban areas, flowering and exotic flowerings are in demand. But when we used to participate in Margaon side or Ponda side, that time fruiting plants are more in...
Why? Because of area availability?
Because of areas. Even now in after COVID, we can say that urban areas are also preferring for fruit plants, but basically to grow in a pot for a terrace or a balcony garden kind
okay.
of thing.
Okay.
But yes.
So you have options. You have options to grow fruit plants.
Yes.
In a flat.
Yes.
Like what?
We have. We can. We'll show you. Now on this side we are having something new called Odomos plant. This is also a mosquito repellent.
Really?
This is citronella.
So this will repel mosquitoes?
This is repel mosquito. This is something new. This is a very commercial plant actually.
I see.
And
it smells?
It smells. It smells really good.
I see.
It smells really good. And it is mostly used for a perfume industry.
I see.
The leaves are, fresh leaves are 8,000 rupees a kilo.
Really?
So it is a commercial plant if someone wants to cultivate it. This is something similar and bit knowledgeable thing like this is not a lemongrass.
Okay, it's
this
not lemongrass.
Citronella. And the difference I will show you on other side.
Okay.
These are few fruit plants like this is pomelo. This is Thai pink guava.
I see. This Thai pink guava.
This
what's this price at?
500 rupees.
I see.
This is our regular ambado.
Yeah.
Regular jamun, the fat black one.
Yeah.
This is SARS of the cancer fruit.
Yeah. Some are imported like Thai pink and all.
Yeah, those are exotic.
Imported?
Yeah, new varieties. New varieties. Cancer fruit is SARS of.
This one. Hi. Thank you.
This is jackfruit.
This is known, no? And even in the market, people sell the fruit very costly, very costly.
It's very costly.
Yeah, even leaves are more effective.
Leaves are also effective?
Yeah. You can make tea, you can take the fumigation. Inhaling of the fumigation is very good.
I see.
Actually, the therapy is that. Inhaling this and drinking the water.
Lemongrass also you keep?
Yeah, lemongrass is there.
I see.
This is santra, mosambi, mango varieties like Kutapuri is in flowering condition.
Lot in a small area.
Yeah, lot in a small
very
area.
Nicely done.
This is curry patta.
Curry
this
patta.
Is cardamom.
Cardamom.
The ilaichi. Then longa.
Clove.
Nutmeg. This is
clove grows in Goa?
It needs partial shady condition. It will not come in full sunlight.
Yeah.
This is Vietnam super early jackfruit variety, hard variety.
Hard.
Very long.
Really?
Wow.
And you have imported this?
We imported this, but we sourced out from Kerala nursery. This is fruiting in 3 years. This is sapless. There will be no sap inside.
Really?
It's
so what is the price range if you don't mind me asking?
This is 500 rupees. This is 500 rupees.
Yeah.
But usually the base price starts from 450, 500. And as the age goes, as the plant grows, the rate will change.
Goes up.
This is then a substitute.
So khatam are. He's understood the medicinal value of... He's understood the medicinal value.
Now,
they love to eat lemongrass?
Sorry, I'm talking. No, it's
in the morning. They come back from their routine.
Really?
It's a natural deworming thing for the animal.
What is lemongrass price, sir?
This 100 rupees.
It grows easily in Goa?
Yeah, it grows easily wild in Goa.
Really?
This is lemongrass. You can see the plant.
Yeah.
It is white. The stalk is white.
Okay.
And this is similar. But known as citronella.
Okay.
This is red stock.
Okay.
That is the difference in citronella and lemon.
Thank you all. I have a new
very, very deep. This guy has gone into it very deep.
I know him for last 10, 12 years.
Everyone knows Anup here. Anup is a proper fixture. Anup, what did you study?
I am a 12th horticulturist.
Which college?
SS Anglia Higher Secondary, Kankon.
Kankon. Yeah. You this told me a, that. You yeah, told me that.
This is again a
fantastic
new, new variety of white jamun.
White jamun.
Jamun. We know it's a blackish, purplish color fruit, but this fruit will remain white.
So what is the chance, I mean, what is the chance of plants growing and fruiting? Good chances? People complain?
Yeah, yeah.
People complain or they're happy?
No. People complain. It's a...
Yeah, yeah, please, please, please.
I bought star fruit with him, special star fruit. That is sweet side.
I see.
It is sweet.
Not very sour.
Not at all sour. Very sweet and very juicy. I've grown it in a pot.
Yeah.
I get about 100-150 such in the pot only.
This is your best credentials.
Yeah, yeah.
So how many years? How many years?
About 7-8 years when you first came to
Margaon.
And it took you how many years to fruit?
About in my third year I got fruit out. But 2, 3, 4
okay.
Graduate. Fertigation is more important. I use only compost. And some goat droppings.
Some plants, the thing is,
yeah,
25% or 30% is the quality of the plant.
Yeah.
The more result depends on your maintenance. The condition where you are.
You need green fingers. You need green fingers.
Yes,
not everyone can do it.
You need green
fingers. No, what is the factor? Just the confidence level.
Confidence level, your dedication, your patience, that is very important. Patience is very important in growing plants and growing vegetables. It's not like I will plant it
okay
today and going to get the fruit tomorrow. It's
people
like
who have a technical mind tend to do better, no?
Yes, yes.
Because there is a lot of...
Yeah, but even people who don't know technically
okay
anything, but have good sentiments with the plants are also doing very good.
So you think we communicate with the plants?
Yes, it's very important. Very
what vibes do we send out to them?
Very important. Even in commercial plantation of coconut and arecana, playing music, instrumental music is also proven good.
Amche bashin muntat nahi na alag zag zay muntat. It needs some life.
It's like, sir, you can even observe it. The plants very close to the high schools and
really
gives better results compared to the isolated areas.
Because of the noise of the
kids. Because of the noise of the kids. It really, you can even try to find out.
So you have done your 12th in
horticulture. Yes.
And then, any regrets?
No.
No regrets. No, no. Very happy?
Very happy means the thing is like...
It's a tough field.
It's when I was in 8th.
Yeah.
That time only decided that I am going to be a nurseryman one day.
Wow.
So, excuse me, your father also was in
it. No, this is completely...
First generation. First generation.
He used to come.
He used to come. Your dad used to come.
He used to come.
To help.
Yeah, attend my first exhibition.
He was there in Margaon.
That was my first exhibition, commercial exhibition. There he handled the entire counter. I was
now,
busy with
now
the,
you go everywhere, no? Exhibitions?
Yeah, most of them.
If anyone calls you, you can come?
Yeah. Sure.
No problem.
We never thought like it's a commercial event or a small event. We never, even in our mind, that will never come. We want to participate. We want to interact with people. Business is a secondary part.
Fantastic attitude.
People come to such events, takes the cards, and after 3-4 months, when they are ready for planting, they give us a call. So
that's an important attitude because
yeah,
you know,
so business,
in Goa everyone wants quick money.
Business on site on that day
okay
is not important.
Okay.
Not important.
So contact number
9923041327.
Like 1327.
Yeah, like for potting purpose and gardening purpose.
Yeah.
See this plant. It's a fig full of fruits.
How old?
This is now around 8 to 10 months old. It's an air layering plant, so and fruiting in 8 to 10 inch bag. So in a proper pot of 16 inch, it will give you a fruit. This is one more variety called...
Amazing, your magic...
Baramba. It is again a new plant. It's a kokum variety.
Yeah.
Also known as yellow kokum.
Okay.
So this is also fruiting.
Wow.
Then there is one...
Amazing, huh?
Mulberry. This is also in fruiting condition. There are love apples. Some amount of sunlight. Those are also in fruiting.
At what age? How you get it by LA?
No, it's more of a. There are first thing is there are no boosters or hormones used. Okay. No chemical fertilizers used. The main thing to achieve fruiting is your placement in the nursery and your water management. Fruit plants requires less watering and full sunlight. So if you place them in full sunlight and give you this watering every alternate day in nursery stage and at home twice a week, you will 100% you are going to get
flowers.
Then this side is all ornamental and flowering stuff, commercial. So these are bush peppers.
No, the thing is really big flowers.
Bush peppers already fruiting.
Yeah, already fruiting. In our concept, it is I can't grow anything. No, we will not consider that. If you have a passion to grow, we have the solution how to grow that.
So as far as exotics are concerned, what is new in Goa?
Like sir, lot of new varieties are introducing. Like finger lemons are there, Buddha's palms are there, kaffir limes are there. These are all commercial varieties introducing in Goa. But
can
now,
young people make a living out of it, profession?
If you manage it properly, yes, you can. The thing is, you have to market it properly. Not with the exotic fruit varieties. Even with varieties like Bimla and Karmala. If you market it properly, if you process it properly, yes, you can sustain on in this field also. But yeah, there are
challenges.
Limited scopes for to get flourish. But sustainable life you can live.
All the best. Thank you for a lovely exhibition.